All right. We are back. Where were you hiding that thing, dude? So, where are we? I was getting the last bit of loot over here. That's right, that's right. No, okay, we're safe. A hole. Alright. Good. We might switch to control in an hour, maybe? Or something. I do only want the one. The one that light. What did you just do? Only one of you, please. It's all I want. It's all I crave. Alright, that's not what I wanted. Not the time, brother. All right, he ran off. Gotcha. I messed it up. He's an easy kill. He's easy. Just poke him. You missed me. Alright, we will kill this Silver Knight very easily because of how great we are. First try. Need my flame, please? First poke's all you need. He's a genius. He backstabbed. You have to be really great with when you start. I keep trying to charge before you can even do it. You don't have any stem. But I got him this time, guaranteed. missed. Can I buy the other ones? The other weed? How did you get up so quick? That's not good, but it worked. Got him. Lido! What are the odds I can use it? Zero. Gotcha. What are you burying? How does one... Oh, I remember. It's up here, right? Yeah. Yep. Anything else? Anything else? There's an item down here somewhere. Here you are. Aren't you a ring? Ah, fool's ring plus three. I will not be wielding you. You missed. I don't want to aggro both of you. Could you just come? Mind if I do? Now you, you fool. What are you doing? It's just that easy. What can I say? What can I say? A ladder, how do I get to you? Goodbye, sir. Nothing? No enemies? Okay.
Oh,
How you doing, sir?
and here we are again. How goes things? I'm rather running in circles, I'm afraid. I can't find the purging monument, and I've searched high and low. What if it was never here in the first place? Oh, bloody hell. What do I know? Sorry. I know it doesn't concern you. Seeing you all good and well, I just sort of spilled my guts to you. Just forget it all. Like a good hollow wood. Yeah.
I swear there's illusory walls somewhere around here. Though I doubt it's one of these. I'm not quite sure where it could be. I'm out of FP. Therefore, I will do a plunging. I sprinted. Much better. Maybe it's on the other side of the other side of the gate. That's where it is. What you do me? Rain Knight Spear. Okay, you got me. No good liquor. Never mind. There we go. And send them. You, sir, I'm even gonna pass your fight. To be honest, though you might be a permadeath boy, I do not really recall. literal pain. Do you ever know when to quit it? How much FP do you have? Don't stop. Guard. Isn't it like an infinite shiv? I'll be phrasing that. I didn't even think about it. Alright. Isn't there like a dragon slayer over here? Where are you? You're the Dragon Slayer's armor. No, you're not. We look like him. My only issue with this weapon right now is way too long this way. Didn't think you had me there. Well, I'm using the broadsword again. Which, let's be honest here, I've been here for like an hour and a half. I'd like to make some progress. It may be boring, but I'm gonna do. Only question is, what ring do I use? Could use this, get more protection. It's a good bit. Or use you, use whatever you want. Poise shouldn't matter. It shouldn't matter. Use Pontiff. Or we use the Fap Ring for more stam. Does not really matter to me. Give me a sec. You don't have plus 3 yet, so it's not really worth using. Our Dragon Slayer armor. I am ready. Are they not choosing anyone? Bontip, you know what? I don't need it. There's enough in this fight. That still kills me. Gotcha. Alright, they shot more than I thought they would. Not that I really want to fight you anyway. I mean, do you see him? He's so tall. Any news on this Friday evening? Nothing really. It must be that room. It has to be. You shall what? Alright, I'm ready. You're still aggro at me? Can you go away? Do you see how far I am? Let's go over here, man. You had another attack. It really is the fight all over. We're gonna still die in one shot. I know I'm not embered, but come on now. I seem a little unoptimistic about this game right now. Really, it's just the DLC. There's now one DLC in Dark Souls I really enjoy. But I'm here to finish it. Should just ram. I'm getting too cutesy with it. Don't you eat me. It's either we do Control or Destiny after this. Or even Minecraft, I guess, is an option, but one of those three. If I'm doing solo stuff. I mean, Destiny could be both, but... If I get a DM saying Warzone, I'd probably be down. But definitely not to play some more control. What I want to do in Destiny 2 Silver is the weekly and everybody. Weeklies and everybody, aka the new weeklies that were added for the machine next to Drifter. The only way to get the currency is by doing that. So easy to run. Except when we're gonna do it again. Because I was leveling up my warlock earlier, I got them to 1,000, and I did one of the bounties. I got to get 100 cabal kills still, which is easy. It's just, they're very easy bounties. It's just gotta get around leveling up the characters for the most annoying part. I'm not worried about gearing those characters up; just doing the currency. Because I believe you can only get that currency for doing those two weeklies and then leveling up the season pass. I think. You missed. Man, this would take as long as we took us to take a. Demon Twins out. Demon Princess out. I would have thought. You come over here. Are you still aggroed? Hit him once. It'll be take 20 hits. That's fine. What the heck is this? Doesn't do that move too often. It doesn't really do the follow-up with that. I need really actual news today because it is Friday. Nothing happens on the other days. But even do No Man's Sky. Well, I was gonna wait for Jeffrey to play in VR. But, I know it was just DM too, was kept under the way, I think. I don't know. Plenty of options. They can control? Easy. You just keep playing the main game. Minecraft? Easy. Get to farm another raid. Destiny? Easy. We have lots of things we could do. But No Man's Sky is kind of like adding another thing that we probably wouldn't get back to for like a couple weeks. I don't know how to do that. Until we finish something else. We can finish Darkest Dungeon whenever. Like we're at the end. But I do want to finish the DLC for it. And a little bit of the Farmstead. I don't really care for the Farmstead, but I'll play it. And it's, I want to keep that to, like, more indie games, though. Yeah, I was planning on doing, like, another roguelike. Like, the, Rogue Legacy. Because number 2 is coming out this year, right? I never actually played the first one that much. I played it for, like, 20 minutes. Yeah, you got me.
see you do it again.
Was that just Seer?
I swear, I'm hearing movement like on my left ear. The bug's about to sneak up on us. Yes. Not an item. Sorry, that's illegal. Can y'all go away? Alright, we're in. You, sir. Me and you. Right in his face. I mean, to be fair, we did do better with the profane greatsword. I mean, we did switch to the bronze sword halfway through, but we go back to that. I have Hobble's ring on. Why? Did I choose the wrong ring? I mean, that's why I'm dying. No, I thought about it. I want this man dead. Get him out of here. Nothing else, right? I don't believe so. I don't really feel like fighting this giant guy. It's just for... there's no reason to fight him. Wouldn't it get easier to walk around here?
Yeah.
Will we ever return here? More than likely not, no. I'm just gonna go. What's that one item at? Over that way? Over that one bug what we saw from up top? Over that way somewhere. I mean, if y'all want to fight, we can do it. I don't get how you work. You use FP, I'm dumb. Man, why is it a pain to find gear in this game? There we go. Give me the night ring, please. We can get the Leo ring, that'd be pretty good too. I don't think I had the Leo ring. We do. But is this how I want to play it? Just one, please. That works. Not the one I thought I pulled. Come on, gamer. Come on. Alright, got me. And you killed me. My gear, I'm overweight again, aren't I? How's my tea looking? Was I wearing you? No, wait, one point. What was I wearing you? No. We were 70 flat. I have no idea. Because of the Leo ring, isn't it? Yeah, that's why. I mean, it depends. Does Lloyd do the same as Leo? Leo is 15%. Lloyd, I have no idea.
I shall hunt.
It was 792 or 762, something like that. It does more. Okay. Gotcha. Now we do have to lose aggro on this guy. So you were. I saw you up here. Yeah, you're right here. That's right. Do that. I'd actually be fine to use the Onyx sword, but it's just so much requirement. I'd like to have Lloyd's on, if anything. If it wasn't for that, I'd probably still be using that weapon. If only because the lead attack's a bit better than this attack. I mean, I'll walk over here and despawn you. It doesn't matter to me. Or de-aggro you. Oh, we'll probably just get to that shortcut here, and then, switch games, I think. That should be good. Because I think I'm really itching for Destiny, but I'm also itching for Control. I want to finish it. I want to get out of the way. Give me my money. Money, money, money. I heard both of you again. Alright. Just you, please. That's one giver. Titanite scale. Y'all still coming over here, huh? Waddled yourself over here and you killed me. No, give me this candle. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. I was actually thinking maybe after we finish all the Souls, Soul Level 1 games, we'll do the Star Wars game that's like a Souls game, I believe. The Last Phantom, maybe, and I don't know what it's called. I love Souls games. I'll play them all, even the bad ones. Though I don't really care for the new DLC for Remnant. My whole issue with Remnant is it's just boring. It's not even like it's bad, it's just boring. Gunplay in a Souls game just feels uninteresting. Plus the atmosphere of the game itself is kind of lacking. Especially the first part of the game. Where it's just ruined city where every street's the same. Like, it has that, like, Nier Automata atmosphere where it just looks dull and uninteresting. Now, I might be just late for saying that, but I don't like Nier. I agree with you if I go over here. Fight this lad? No. Alright, lad, me and you. I can't believe you lived. I can't believe I had stand to do both those moves. Black Witch Veil. If only we still see the eyes. What do I hear? Oh, it's you, huh? Got him. I'm gonna say, did you live? I might pull back out the broadsword from a deer. The first thing. Next time, because we're not gonna be doing that tonight. Shortcut's right over here. I killed your leader. Get out of here. Oh, there's another one of you, huh? Alright. Probably push him off the edge. Works too. But I have no stamina, so never mind. Do not do it like that. Where are you going? Alright. Next one, please. Alright, say no more. Do that. Thank you for the Estus, punk. Get out of here. Do I even bother killing you? I mean, probably. I could break your poise, that was wrong. Ugh.
Why are you so scary?
When do I hit you? What are they doing over there? That was close, that was close. Missed. Poke. Alright. Back to the drawing board. You were so close. Got him. I'd like to get all of the items here if I could. Deer, the aggro you? You're fine. Isn't there a way up? Maybe not. I thought there was like a missable item though to fall onto. I could be wrong. But I also believe there was an up here. I can grab this. Is it falling off this? It's stuff over there. Getting the shortcut will help a lot here, so. Also, for mid-year, I'd probably play it safe anyway. I'm going the wrong way. I don't even think about it. Through here. Open up this, and then somewhere in here there is a illusory wall. Show your humanity. Do I have to be human to do it? Or embered? I don't remember. Ringed City. Show your humanity. Watch your profanity. Red, you gotta transform into humanity.
I mean, we have plenty of branches of yore. So, yeah, I'll do this real quick. Have we killed this enemy down here? He doesn't care. Fragrant branch of yore. Never mind, wrong item. This is used twice, but then again, you never know. Oh no, we had the right one. It just cycles through. There we go.
Watch your profanity.
There you go. Well, we'll do this next time. Switching games. Back in like 5 minutes. Skirt.